Now, it does seem a little bit early to start thinking about Halloween, doesn't it? We've only just got a little bit of warm weather, never mind. Here in Newcastle, plans have already started. Preparations are already well underway for what is promised to be the biggest Halloween bash Newcastle has ever seen. The Graham Wylie Foundation has partnered up with the guys here at Boulevard in Newcastle to put on what is promised to be the biggest Halloween bash in the world.
Okay, maybe not the biggest in the world, but combining one of the Northeast's biggest foundations, the Graham Wylie Foundation, with one of the Northeast's best venues for a night out, Boulevard, and you are sure to get something close.
Hi, I'm Graham Wylie, I'm at Boulevard's, and we're about to launch the Halloween Spectacular charity event in aid of my foundation. The idea came from my wife, actually. She loves social media and she loves looking at magazines, and she saw the Heidi Klum Halloween party in New York, so she said we should try and do that in Newcastle.
There's so many fundraising balls and events that go on throughout the year. There's nothing at Halloween. Now, Heidi Klum has her Halloween party every year in New York, and we thought this year the Tyne could take on Heidi Klum. It's going to be the biggest Halloween party that the north of England has ever seen. It's going to be massive, it's going to be lavish, it's going to be scary, but most of all, it's going to be great fun. But if you do have a bit of a nervous disposition, I would really give yourself a good talking to beforehand. I would definitely use the loo before you come. But don't eat before you come as well, because the meal's going to be delicious. Scary nibbles. My favourite.
The ultimate goal, to be honest, is to raise a six-figure sum for my charity to then be able to spend that on helping kids in the Northeast. I'm very excited because it will be the biggest party that the Newcastle's ever seen. Psychopath are providing lots of scary people to come around and entertain us, and we're going to all get dressed up in Halloween costumes.